Now I'm going to separate these a little bit because I get in trouble when I put plants too close together. But I'm also going to go ahead and start my summer squash patch up here. Now our zucchini, we went ahead and bought seed for that. I never let them get that big, although you've seen some pretty big ones. You got to really let those go a long ways before you can get viable seeds off your zucchini. But the butternut, they're really easy. So we got a bunch of seed here.